I'm Tom Reed. I approve this message.
We know by her words, Martha Robertson is an extreme ethical liberal who supports Obamacare, higher taxes, and Nancy Pelosi. And her votes to double your property taxes and spend that money on 4 pay raises and a $110,000 desk for herself tell the same extreme story. So whether we take her word or her votes for it, the story remains the same. Martha Robertson is an extreme ethical liberal who's too radical for us.